action. Give you a second to look at the bikes. They go mine right there. She's a beauty. Let me sit down and say, Steve here. Welcome to another edition of the Mouthpiece Pressure Reducer. We back at it again. Like y'all thought I was going to miss a day. It is October 30th. My daughter is now 7 months old. Happy birthday, little Sofia Dakota Thomas. You're the love of my life. I love you. Man, everything is for you, baby. But yeah, she's 7 months. So excited. Anyway, because I could do a whole thing on her. Like like y'all think I'm doing, I'm crazy with the mouthpiece pressure reducer. I could do it every day or so here, but whatever, I need more money. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna get to it. Play these long tones. Playing with y'all. I'm playing these lip slurs, and then we do some articulation and get up out of here. So let's get to it, because I think I wasted maybe a minute and a half so far, or at least a minute. So let's get to it, because time flies.
Thank you.
Thank you. camera's about to cut off. But that was lip slur, sounded pretty good. Thumbs up to myself. I'll be right back. So roll video. Yeah, my joint, she clean too. She single speed though. Single speed, ain't got no gears. Feel me? We rough riders out here. I'm done. Anyway, so yeah, back at it. Now we're gonna do some articulation. We're gonna go back to Clark number one, just the chromatic scale, but repeating it and articulating it. So we're gonna do this at 145 beats per minute, but it's only gonna click on one, so. Here we go.
Thank you.
Closer and then closer and then closer and then closer to hit the button.